You'll want to.
Don't.
The players pulled off this magnificent pointillistic version of the tune, which was a real tour de force, an ensemble. And your composer was so thrilled. Just made his heart leap like an angel. So Greg, tell us why you wanted to write these pieces other than they're just so much fun.
He basically just got it. The type of music I really love to listen to, in general, is Celtic music. And I've tried to write a Celtic tune before for my festival piece, and it didn't turn out that well. But in subsequent years, my music keeps being influenced by these Celtic tunes, so I thought to myself, I should give it another try. And I really wanted to write for the players, and
the rest is history.
The rest is history. That's what we're doing.
Yes.
I just want to say I was really impressed by the craftsmanship of this piece. I think you really understood and exploited the instrumentation. It was orchestrated so well. You made use of all the resonances, all the it was very craftsman, and. It was moving. It was a very mature piece of technical writing.
Yes. Marshall.
Greg, 5 years ago, you wrote a piece called Three What? I remember thinking when we performed your piece, Three What, when we were singing the Kyrie, with synthesizer and a number of other instruments, kind of rock-oriented Kyrie, should we say. Just thinking, man, there's more here. I know there's more here. When are we going to crack this oil? When are we going to get down to what's really down inside of me? And I just really want to congratulate you. I really feel like you have a vibe, and this was really a wonderful piece. You use the ensemble in this really wonderful way. The interaction, as Pam pointed out, with the jumping around and passing around the theme, two notes here, three notes there, two notes here, it was just magnificent. And I really think that it's really magnificent.
You made our hearts soar. Mm-hmm. It's art, but it's also entertainment. Yeah. You know? Okay, another comment.
Greg, I absolutely loved your piece, and my favorite part is when the trumpet just comes out, and with this beautiful, beautiful solo in the high register. And it really was moving to me. It was the most moving part of the piece. And congratulations for writing so brilliantly.
I'm sure there will be many more people who want to share their reactions with you. There wasn't anybody here, I think, left untouched by that piece. And congratulations, it was really, really exciting and successful.